COVID-19. Coronavirus disease 2019, an infectious disease caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome, coronavirus 2. I am making this video not only for awareness but to say please don't be panic. If you have any symptoms, please go and check up in your nearest hospitals. If you are a victim, don't be a transmitter. After all, prevention is better than cure. It is identified in 2019 in Wuhan, capital of Hubei in China, and spread globally, resulting 2019-20 coronavirus pandemic. Please pray for the world. As you can see, things are getting worse every day in every country. Please pray. Common symptoms include cough, fever, shortness of breath. Other conditions include sore throat, headache, chills, nasal congestion, and diarrhea. Stay safe and try to follow the precautions. Please wear your mask so that you won't neither be a victim nor a transmitter even though you roam in public. To reduce the chances of infection, washing hands with soap and warm water often and at least for 20 seconds is good. Frequent hand wash with some soap or antibacterial liquid or sanitizer. Get your sanitizer and wash your hands at least 20 seconds. This is how they are sanitizing every day planes and buses in many countries. If you don't have a tissue while coughing or sneezing, try to use your elbow. Physical distancing and self-quarantine can make itself a great step to stop spreading this disease. Don't touch anything without proper hand wash. It spreads via respiratory droplets produced when people cough or sneeze during close contact. Please stay home, stay safe, save lives, because I already told you, even though you are a victim, don't be a transmitter. After all, prevention is better than cure. I will show you precaution, prevention, and hand sanitization by WHO.
COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by a new coronavirus introduced to humans for the first time. It is spread from person to person, mainly through the droplets produced when an infected person speaks, coughs, or sneezes. These droplets can land in the mouths or noses of people who are nearby. These droplets are too heavy to travel far in the air. They only travel approximately 1 meter and quickly settle on surfaces. This is the reason person-to-person spread is happening mainly between close contacts. The exact time that the virus can survive on surfaces is not yet known. So it is wise to clean surfaces regularly, particularly in the vicinity of people infected with COVID-19. Hands touch many surfaces, which can be contaminated with the virus. You should therefore avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth, since contaminated hands can transfer the virus from the surface to yourself. When coughing or sneezing, cover your mouth and nose with the bend of your elbow or use a disposable tissue. If a tissue is used, discard it immediately into a closed bin. The most effective way to prevent the spread of the new coronavirus is to clean your hands frequently with an alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. This will eliminate the virus if it is on your hands. Stay healthy and prevent the spread of COVID-19.
There are several practical measures you can take to protect yourself from the new coronavirus. One of the most important is regular, safe, and effective hand hygiene, using soap and water or alcohol-based hand rub. Here are the steps recommended by WHO to follow. You too can have safe and clean hands anywhere. Now I'm calling on the world to take the WHO Safe Hands Challenge to be ready for coronavirus.
I will tell you how the things happening in Georgia. Many European countries are praising Georgia because of its tremendous work. As you know, prevention is better than cure. This thing was seriously followed by Georgia and its fellow citizens. Already 18 recovered cases you can see in Georgia because of the tremendous work done by the government and even the doctors in Georgia. I salute not only the government but also the workers who are doing their job restlessly 24/7. I salute them. Even hotels in Georgia are giving space for those people who are quarantined and they are making it for free. For more than 4,000 people quarantined, more than 60 hotels gave their space for free. Georgia is taking their precautions and preventive measures. We need to appreciate not only Georgian government but also the people who are working 24/7 and they are giving their worthless effect against COVID-19. From my side, personally, I love Georgia how they are taking preventive measures, precautions and controlling measures on their citizens. They are spraying disinfectant liquid through the streets of Georgia. Not only in the streets, they are spraying even in the buses and even in the metro to prevent COVID-19. Many of the European leaders who are praising Georgia for their worthless efforts against COVID-19. So, my advice for the parents whose children are studying in Georgia, please don't panic, we are in safe hands. For COVID-19, Georgia, an Eurasian country, is one of the perfect and the best country to stay, and please don't panic and don't be fear. Please stay safe, stay home. If you violate the rules, you will get fined. So please be aware, stay safe, stay home, save lives. We need to pray for the world to recover. So please pray for the world. Prevention is better than cure. Wash your hands properly. I am giving you pictures in this video, so you can wash your hands or you can rub your hands properly. Last but not least, please wash your hands properly and stay safe, stay home, save lives. I am staying home. Please, you also do the same. In the last, I will try to add the speech of Ambassador, Indian Embassy, Erevan, who is trying to help through Darpan Sir for the people who are studying in Georgia, Tbilisi. Thank you. Thanks to Embassy of India, Erevan, and special thanks to Darpan Sir, who is always available for Indian students studying in Georgia. He is always available for those students who are studying in Georgia. Behalf of Embassy, he is the one distributed masks and sanitizers to those Indian students studying in Georgia. They are distributing masks and sanitizers for those people who are in need. I will give their contact details so that students who are studying in Erevan or Georgia, they can mail or message to them so that you will get your masks and sanitizers at your place. Note, they cannot give you one-on-one, so please make a group and then give your details to them so that they can give you your masks and sanitizer so that you will be safe. I will add the contact details of them and then I will add what are the details you need to give them so that you can email them or you can WhatsApp them so that you will get your kits as soon as possible. Please don't panic, we are in safe hands. You can check how European countries are pricing Georgia for their precautions and then preventive measures taken by the government against COVID-19. Please stay home, stay safe, save lives. As you can see, embassy is providing masks and sanitizers for those students who are studying in Georgia. So, parents in India, students in Georgia or Armenia, please don't panic, you are in safe hands. I will add the details in the video and even in the description down below so that you can check and you can mail for your sanitizer and then mask. I will give you the details description down below. Who are staying in Georgia or Erevan, please contact the embassy so that you will get your mask and sanitizers. Please stay home, stay safe, save lives.
Dear Indian students and Indian nationals residing in Georgia, I know that you are going through a difficult time because of current global situation of coronavirus. I am sending you this message to convey that in this difficult time, Embassy of India in Yerevan is with you, and this time is not for being panic, rather it is time to be strong emotionally and physically. We have seen till now that Georgia has controlled spread of coronavirus very efficiently and they have been successful till now. There is no death recorded in Georgia till now. In Georgia, the Indian Embassy has tried to reach out to all of you students. Despite borders being closed and embassy officials could not travel from Yerevan, we thank volunteers like Darispan Prasar and Nishit Pandya for helping embassy in reaching out to maximum Indian students in Georgia in need of time for distribution of some essential items. Dear friends, embassy is in regular touch with all of you through email and also through our 24/7 emergency mobile number, which is also our WhatsApp number. We are also in touch with the university administration regularly regarding welfare of our fellow Indian students. Some of you have circulated messages and posts on social media not giving real picture in Georgia, which has created unnecessary panic and worries for parents back home and has also created rumors. In such difficult time, my request to everyone is that please don't do this. As you know, in India also we have a lockdown for 21 days. Embassy has requested through our Facebook page for 5 volunteers in each cities of Tbilisi, Kutaisi and Batumi and also in Yerevan who could help us to reach out to fellow Indian students in need of time. I am really sorry to say that unfortunately no volunteer has come forward and no one has sent their names. If we cannot help ourselves in this difficult time, who else will help us? Please follow the advisory of local government and universities. FAQs are given on the Georgian website www.stopcov.ge. You will get more information about state of emergency on this website, including FAQs and their answers, do's and don'ts, etc. while emergency is in place in Georgia. Key point is social distancing, maintain hygiene, avoid going out, and if you have to go, go only for essentials such as grocery, medicines, etc. If any of you is not well, immediately call ambulance and inform local helpline numbers. There are two helpline numbers, Health Ministry 1501 and helpline for Center for Disease Control 116001. In case of real emergency, you could also call us on our 24/7 Embassy Emergency Mobile and WhatsApp number, which is +374 55009118. I repeat, +374 55009118. This is also our WhatsApp number, which is given on our website. Our Prime Minister has given mantra to fight coronavirus, and this mantra is Sanyam and Sankalp, that is restraint and resolve. So dear friends, maintain restraint and resolve to be isolated. Don't go out unless extremely necessary. I'm sure that together we shall overcome this difficult time. And in this difficult time, Embassy of India in Yerevan would be always with you. We will provide you all necessary help that we can provide in the current restraints and current conditions. Dear friend, this too shall pass. Take care of yourself. Jai Hind.
Thank you for watching. I made this video just only for awareness. Please don't be panic. You are in safe hands. Georgia is doing its best. Please stay home, stay safe, save lives.